Slipper Day is our largest annual fundraiser. As we started planning for Slipper Day 2020, we had this pandemic that was faced in South Africa as well. So we thought, well, you know, we need to get virtual, we need to get creative, everything's online. So we've partnered with Wimpy and we're running a virtual Slipper Week. And all donations that are 30 Rand or more will get you a free filter coffee from any Wimpy across the country. And then just to have a bit of fun with it as well, is we're asking people to take photos of themselves or post a cool video on social media and tag Reach for a Dream in your slippers, just to show support for the children whose dreams cannot be locked down at this point.
Well, I'm afraid to meet up with Fly Motion, aka 7 Makobani, 7 Mapele, 7 Mel now on the 10th to the 16th of August. Join me in celebrating Slipper Week.
It's Friday and I'm wearing slippers. What?
Guys, I'm Akitwe Nzilawa. Please join us in supporting Reach for a Dream. Hashtag Slipper Week. Now it's in the Akonje.
Guys, I need your help. This is super cool. We are doing big things with Reach for a Dream. Next story, let's hear a little bit more about you.
Hey, it's Dr. Kangile here. Now, you're probably wondering why I'm sitting on the couch in these gorgeous pink scrubs and these bomb pink slippers. How cute are these flamingo slippers? But anyway, I'm here to help raise funds for Reach for a Dream's Virtual Slipper Week.
Hey guys, join me by celebrating Virtual Slipper Week from the 10th to the 16th of August. Get these awesome slippers donated to the Reach for a Dream Foundation.
Let's make sure that as much as we are in lockdown, all the dreams are not locked down. As most people need us, we can feed so many people by only slippers and donating.
Wimpy for making Slipper Day a resounding success and for partnering with Reach for a Dream to ensure that we can still fulfill children's dreams and for believing that dreams can't be locked down. Thank you, thank you, thank you.